Kevin is really confident playing the instrument. I mean, you hit all the notes and everything. And if they make a mistake, you can't tell. That's how confident they are. But she never makes mistakes, right? Never.
Okay, here we go.
Song that is played mostly on a single string, and this is the type of song that if you listen carefully you can actually hear its tune. The title of the song is Whispering Lullaby.
That's what I'm doing. demonstration of this technique of playing the chamber. What? Because this is something I don't understand. The strings are falling. I can't play the chamber. I'm just not understanding how it works. So you're showing me this technique. I'm going to try it.
Someone who's been playing steel guitar for how long? Larry, how long have you been playing the steel guitar? A little over a year. This is Uncle Larry Holu back here. He's playing bass. And he told Addison Ching over there. Addison is playing guitar. Addison also plays steel guitar. And if you want to listen to him play, just go down to the Marriott on Thursday night. He plays steel guitar there with the Keawe Ohana. And anyway, so Larry talked to him and Addison convinced Larry to start learning steel guitar and I think he's doing a wonderful job. So, it was on his bucket list. Oh, I see, okay. So it was a must do, yeah? Okay. So anyway, you know that story I talked about, the family who went over to Maui, took the kids over, and they visited all these different places? Well, that the songs that they were learning about, well, that's the places that they visited. And one was located in Hana on the east side of Maui. And there's a little store right in Hana town. It's called the Hasegawa General Store. And what happened when they arrived is the two children, the Keiki, took out their ukulele, started strumming, and started singing the Hasegawa General Store right in front of the store. Isn't that adorable? Oh my gosh. So you know what? We're gonna do that. We're gonna end our set with the Hasegawa General Store, folks. Okay, here we go. Join along with us. When we sing the Hasegawa General Store, when we sing it, sing along with us, okay? Let's do it again. Okay. This is a good sing-along song.
For a while.
Students, you did a good job. Proud of you. Okay, let's set up the stage for our next soloist coming up. He is a man from Kalihi, from Paddington High School. What? You went for a walk. Hey, hurry up, Bobby, you're up now. Okay, anyway, we're gonna have Bobby up down up here in just a little while. We're gonna reset the stage. Now Bobby's been playing for quite a while too. And he has several albums, but still Reflections. And he received a Honolulu Award for the best instrumental album. I think Bobby was at what, about 3 years ago?
I haven't seen her in a while.
About 3 years ago. Now, Bobby is known as the sweetest player.